JG. Oh, what?
You got some more cups, no?
Yeah. Bro, they on the table then.
Everybody else,
did you hear him though? Hey, his shit was fabulous. That nigga DB hell, man.
Yeah, he do though,
yeah. He really do.
Y'all
yeah, hope
yours.
He's
a man. Hey, hey, look.
Hey, the studio ain't gonna make you make no goddamn good call.
Yo, what's going on, man? Yeah.
I told you that boy, yeah.
Yeah, it's just cool. Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh,
OG gripper.
How we talking? I need you.
What current events we got?
We got some stories. How we talking, man?
Well, yeah, we edited this shit out though.
We like
Jay-Z. We're coaching up to the mic.
Yeah,
it's gonna sound good.
Like, oh, all right. Jay-Z and B, man. Golden State, Toronto.
It's over with for them, nigga.
Goes that, yeah.
It's over with.
Kawhi.
Ain't but them teams in the whole thing.
Kawhi ain't playing no game with nobody.
Right, he ain't playing no game with Toronto.
That nigga right there, real.
He gonna win a championship and go to the Clippers.
Kawhi. Go where we want to.
He'll get over. That nigga gonna stay a little bit now. I'm thinking more after that.
Yeah.
I can go back home. Ain't gonna win nothing else.
She already started.
Nah, chill out, man. Relax, man. Get in your bag, man.
I try to get him to sip.
Man, loosen up. Nah. We get a nigga no sip.
Cause out.
Yeah,
I'll
get a nigga
no
sip.
I quite that nigga, hey, get one sip, he gonna drink this whole.
Yeah, it's 30 sips after that.
I thought you had a Montauk. You ain't walking out of your shirt.
I'm gonna bring up Montauk, nigga, can't drink shit.
That motherfucker drank one goddamn sip, this whole bottle gonna be empty.
For real.
Both of them.
Backup bottle. I respect your restraint though right now. I do respect that.
Motherfucker dying inside.
When they got them playing drugs inside his goddamn stuff, he want that nigga so bad.
It's not.
Huh?
It's not.
Talk. That's why I'm start saying that shit later.
You better have one of them cold beers in here now. That.
Yeah, you want a beer?
Nah.
Yeah, he got them for real about his shit.
You gotta be, boy. I feel him. I feel you though, Grip. I ain't knocking you out. I'm not on your level, man. I ain't got that kind of growth. You know what I mean?
I'm
a Drake, nigga.
Man, you're dealing with YMCA people, man. You don't want to, you know what I mean?
Yeah, man, it's a Christian community, man, that you working for, man. Yeah. The fact that they hide your ass is a big deal. For real. They didn't hide my daughter, man. She worked for Chick-fil-A, man. That should have been an easy transition to the wild.
You waiting on?
Hey, man, you gonna get your sip. You gonna keep acting like that, man.
Nah, man,
chill out, man.
You ready to get this shit over with.
Yeah, man, you gonna get your sip, man. You gonna keep acting like that, man. You
get your little sip, man.
Shit, I'm thinking I had the club, man.
What's good? We back for another week of Talk Is Talk. Yeah, I mean, it's your boy Hail Mary, and I'm goddamn ready to rock.
Yeah, it's your boy C, and boy, it's 100 miles and running with me this week.
Yo, it's your boy Noah A. It's our 100th episode. Got two legendary niggas in here. I'm a fan of both of them. Y'all tell them who y'all is, man.
Dennis Cannon, a.k.a. Squirt.
J.J. Griffin, bro.
You talking over, what's your name? Hail Mary talking over you.
Grip James Griffin. JG.
JG.
This nigga here bumbling and shit.
He bumbling, man. Yeah. But shit, man. Goddamn, let's go on and get this show on the road. What current events we got for today, man?
Hold on, man. I want the world to know who these niggas is right quick, man, before we jump to these.
Coming in humble, ain't
it? Yeah, man. I don't like how they came in. They came in too low, man. These two niggas that filled up some arenas. Filled up some gyms.
Man, get loose like y'all used to.
They got there really. I don't give a fuck if you with their school or not. Like, if your school was playing somebody bullshit, boy, let me go see what these niggas at.
You don't give a fuck if your team was playing somebody good. I'm going to see them over my team.
If they play against each other, you definitely.
You know what I mean? But yeah.
You two hell of a basketball players, man.
Appreciate it, man. Appreciate it.
Squirt had the pogo sticks. Greg, you know what I think about you, man. You my man, man. You're a hell of a player, man. He's a strong player, ain't he?
Yeah, he's a strong player.
He's a strong motherfucking player, man.
Let's jump into the current, man. We'll get back on some of that. You know what I mean? Well, what we got, see?
Shit, I don't know. We got everything from Anthony Joshua, Golden State. Shit, Jay-Z goddamn touching the Billy.
Let's jump in Anthony Joshua. You said it for her, goddamn. How y'all feel about that? Y'all saw a nigga get knocked out by that plumber, nigga with a plumber body.
That nigga beat his ass, man. Hey, look, Anthony Joshua said the nigga had hit him right behind the ear in the third round. Anthony Joshua said he don't remember shit after that. That's what the nigga said, really.
Wow.
See, that's the thing, man. You can get caught like that, man. You can get caught like that. Like, it just...
He take one punch.
Yeah. It don't take one, man. You in there bullshit thinking nigga like...
And Andy, what's his name? Andy Ruiz, whatever his name, he said... If they want the rematch and they want him to go to the UK to fight, he said he needs $50 million.
Woo. And like nigga said, take one punch. So, and he hit Anthony Joshua with two or three. So you know what goddamn going on. Hit him behind the ear again.
Yeah.
Then he remembered everything again. Not the memory back in his head.
Tighten up, man.
They say they hit behind the ear, throw your equilibrium off though.
That will happen to, but yeah, that will happen to him too.
Say throw that balance off, bro.
They say he had got knocked out in sparring anyway.
They supposed to postpone that fight, man. Your sparring partner don't knock you out, bro.
Damn right. Yeah, they say he wasn't even supposed to be in the ring if he had a concussion. Eddie Hearns can lose his license for that shit any damn way, you know what I mean? But shit, Anthony Joshua's daddy got in the ring wanting to fight Eddie Hearns behind that bullshit.
But he don't want it with goddamn big LeBron Bomber goddamn.
Who, Ruiz or Joshua?
Joshua. He can't take no motherfucking lick. He really gonna lay him out.
Why, he is, boy. God.
LeBron Wilder.
Yeah, Wilder, yeah. That's what that nigga got going on. So, rematch gonna be in November, December, some shit like that.
Yeah. Let's touch on that Jay-Z. I'm gonna tell you, with Jay-Z doing that make him the greatest of all time for real to me. Like, yeah, that Biggie and Pac shit, yeah, they gonna rap. All of them can rap, but the shit that nigga done did. It's like that nigga can't do no wrong.
Yeah, he got his hands in a lot of stuff.
Yeah, so.
Damn.
Somebody told me, I ain't gonna call his name, but it may hear Mary cringe every time I say it. Say he told me something, though. But he say he know somebody that work at a bank up there somewhere. I don't know where it was, but say Jay-Z got about $14 million going in and out the bank. Every day.
See, the nigga you talking about talk so fucking crazy. That's why, man. But you don't brought that bullshit to the show, man. The nigga don't brought
that. What he saying?
Is that the same?
Is that the same nigga who said niggas had brand new Corvettes for goddamn 500 one time?
That
I
nigga.
Tried to get one. Hey, if you keep it real, goddamn, I need a few of them.
Man, Chris would come back telling me so much of that bullshit, but I got them. I was on phone. I said, hey, man. Don't tell me nothing else that nigga say, man. I don't want to hear shit else about what he say. Look, Crip went by the year. This ain't shit about what he said. I said, man, what your boy been talking about lately? He said, motherfucker, I spared you, nigga. You told me don't say shit. I ain't say shit.
Right.
Yeah, some shit.
That nigga talk
crazy. I'm going to tell you this, too. Y'all saw the video where Jay-Z was sitting out courtside with Beyonce and a little white woman talking to him.
That one I was going to get into.
Was that disrespectful or not?
But...
Was it disrespectful?
I actually read the whole thing. The whole thing she was doing was this. She had already asked for Beyonce.
She couldn't hear him, right?
She couldn't hear him. She had already got Beyonce drink. You know what I mean?
Yeah, so
she was trying to show a little hospitality to buy them some, you know what I mean? I'm the owner's wife. You know what I mean? You want to drink something? It's on me.
Yeah, that was the talk on social media right there. Like,
that was the biggest
disrespect.
I don't think about it. We can't talk. Can't talk this.
Yeah.
But that beehive neat.
I got
a
beehive, boy.
I'm scared of beehive, motherfucker.
I got two things with that shit, though.
I ain't talking about no beehive.
Yeah, you know what I got.
Beehive shit. Your motherfucker send the threats.
Yeah.
I got two things, though. Jay-Z, you just touched the Billy, you know what I'm saying? Whatever the case may be.
Get your bitch in check.
You don't need to be letting nobody go get you a drink. Somebody might slip something in that thing, man.
She a billionaire, though.
Yeah, she a billionaire, too, man. Yeah. She said, welcome to the club, nigga.
Oh, that was
that was what she said.
But this still, man, nigga, you ain't got no money.
Yeah, you just got one.
Rotating around.
Did y'all see how Jay-Z was waving in that video?
With two hands.
With two hands. What was that about?
How you waving?
Like that.
Kind of
like,
also. When you get a bean, do you wave
some
like
shit,
that?
That's a $1 billion
wave. Some shit your bean going to a baby. We said, bye-bye, baby.
Well, I hope he was talking to a baby.
He was waving at goddamn Bill Gates.
I got it now.
That wave was weird as fuck, man. Hey.
That billion boy turned quick.
Hey, look. I saw this. This how golden the nigga is. I saw on Baller Alert, he investing in a goddamn black vegan cookie company.
I saw that.
I said, boy. I might need to get some stock in
there. I'm not even following
Jay-Z.
That crossed my mind, too.
Mess around be like Starbucks, man.
Yeah.
On every corner.
Especially Jay-Z. It seems like he can't do no wrong, man. Everything that nigga doing is good.
Go ahead and invest in that vegan cook company. You see how much wrong you do. We got the hell. Motherfucker gonna crash through the goddamn floor. He still gonna be straight, though.
That vegan shit growing, though.
Yeah.
All the time.
Yeah, nah.
I mean, that's all.
Motherfucker gonna go back to eating meat in a minute.
Hey, I saw a sign going down 85 on a billboard. It had a goddamn steak on the billboard. It said, eat beef, the healthy choice.
Mm.
That motherfucker look good, too, on the billboard.
I ate missed steak yesterday.
I had a pork chop today.
Rip ain't put too much bullshit food in his body at all. That nigga.
Raisins and shit.
That nigga eat wild burger.
Don't let him fool.
You got to try that vegan.
Are you trying to go vegan too, Rip?
Fish and chicken.
Fried fish and chicken.
Depends on the day.
Depends on the day.
That's what's up. That's what's up.
What was the other one you said? See?
Golden State.
Oh, okay, damn, yeah. We got these basketball things over here.
Monday night.
Oh, it's over with Monday?
Yeah. They ain't getting nothing?
What did Durant play?
I think it's still over.
Yeah, I think it's still over, man. Monday? How you going to come back?
75%.
He ain't even been out for 2 months. But 75% is still great, but I don't
think he's going to come out that good. Nigga come out there, Kawhi going to smother his ass. Yeah. Like, nigga, you ain't finna do shit.
I mean, I don't know.
He might have a chance, man, try to prolong the series. That's all I can see in it.
But it's still over, though, right?
Yeah, it's over.
Yeah. You can't give Durant a better chance of staying out, though.
Oh, yeah.
They done lost.
Yeah. I think that, I mean, it stops with
us leaving, goddamn.
Is it showing that, it's showing that they need him, right?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. What might make him stay?
Yeah.
I hope that motherfucker go on.
I think some shit. I
was tired of
that
nigga, man.
I think his agent.
Where you think he's going, though?
New York.
Yeah, I like New York.
New York. I don't care.
Kyrie.
Yeah, they say Kyrie looking at it. They say he taking Brooklyn series.
Kyrie?
Yeah. Why the fuck you want to go there? I mean, you might as well stay where you at.
You?
Brooklyn, man, it's bitches up there, man. That's what he...
It's bitches. Bullshit.
Hey. You
what you say?
Bitches
in Milwaukee. What you say?
I said bitches in Boston. He in Boston. Shit, Kyrie ain't have no trouble with bitches. They lined up.
Nah, but there be something about the city that they like, man. When
is
you
he
that
from
good,
he from New Jersey, New York.
Okay, well, that's it then. That's it then.
Yeah, that's it.
From Jersey.
Nigga, bring your Benedict on back with LeBron. You already done. You fucked up. Y'all fucked up. Right now. Stupid ass. Nigga, you a Robin. Nigga, you ain't no Batman.
Right, play your role.
You ain't no motherfucking group of Squirt. Yeah, I mean.
These niggas respectfully held their teams down, didn't they? With the help, you know what I mean? You had Big Kendrick down there getting dunked on. That's my boy, Kendrick, my man.
Hey, Squirt.
Man. Oh, yeah, Squirt just got there dunk on Kendrick.
Did you know you was dunking on this nigga? Did you know this nigga you was dunking on? Or you just Kendrick. Playing ball? Yeah.
Yeah.
He was dunking on this nigga every game.
Yeah.
Kendrick, my man, took here to come see me after you dunked on him.
Yeah.
Well, he got dunked on.
They said, Kendrick, hey, this old shit niggas don't know. This some behind the scene Greenwood High shit. They said, Kendrick used to be saying shit like this. He ain't gonna get me this time. He ain't gonna get me this time. Get his ass again.
The real Kendrick on one jump with him. Got the heart to jump with him.
Hey, yeah, man.
Okay, I remember the nigga playing JV in the 8th grade. He dunked that motherfucker like a grown man. I was goddamn, I had the emoji eyes. Like, this nigga. Then I remember this one time. You remember we was, Greenville High was rained out or something, snowed out or something, but they still were playing. They were playing, I think they were playing Southside.
We was at
Woodmont. Yeah, we was at Woodmont. We were down there. We had went to the game. Squirt had stole the ball or something. Nigga tried to cut in front of him, tried to steal it. Squirt took him behind his back and windmill.
Yeah.
Then goddamn came to Grip face and said, this is my house. I was like, gangsta. Hell, these niggas.
Shit, when I wasn't playing, I got to go watch Squirt, man.
Yeah, y'all did too, man. They tried to turn us against each other, but we still.
Oh, they tried.
They couldn't do it.
That's what they want, man. They want beef.
Yeah. I don't think it'll never be no two. It hadn't been yet. I don't think it'll never be no two like that in Greenville. Like, same age and shit and same rivalry.
Man, I remember goddamn, like, it was like a little newspaper or something used to go around school. So, I was in class.
Big Carolina nigga, by the way.
I'm about to get to that. It was a goddamn newspaper used to go around. So I was sitting in class one day. I was reading it, and it had a write up on Squirt, and it had a write up on Grip. It was like, you know what I'm saying? One is like a gazelle, and one is like a goddamn shit Impala or some shit. I don't know. But anyway, so I read the shit. So Woodmont came to Carolina. And so I said, shit, I'm about to go see this shit right here. I'm about to see what they're talking about. So, goddamn game going on, and
like you say, loose ball popped out or something. I don't know what it was. So I'm sitting there, I'm looking, and goddamn, I seen goddamn Squirt going down the court. It was a nigga already caught hanging on defense. God rest his soul, you know what I'm saying? I ain't gonna call the nigga out. He gone.
Call him out! He died.
He gone on glory.
Not from that. What?
I saw it. Squirt was coming at him full force. And goddamn, I saw a nigga try to do every kind of textbook defense that the coach told me. You know what I'm saying? He was trying to do everything. Nigga took off on him, boomed on him. I said, God, man. I said, boy. I said, yep, yeah, it's everything that damn newspaper said. Hey. Then what your boy Grip used to do when he caught that little loose ball or whatever, you didn't know what he was going to do. You didn't know if he was going to stop at the three-point line and kill your motherfucking ass.
What, the junior year? When he really got the ups?
Or come through with that left hand.
Yeah, leaning on your motherfucking hand. He had that left hand. Yeah, he was known for that shit.
That shit used to have the jail got that. Nigga like, oh, he shot it. He dunked it.
What made you dunk with your left hand though? When you were
you like, right hand.
You had to lean with your left.
I've heard this stuff. I want to hear.
But I didn't. Say it for the fans. I didn't never get that.
I didn't either. It was unique though.
Yeah, it was.
That's the way I jump, man. I jump. I plenty with the right. So, I really don't understand.
It's like, you know, he'll take two steps and he'll jump the other way when he's supposed to be, you know, leaning in with you. Right. You know, I couldn't lean in with my left.
You were goddamn laying down with yours. Yeah. Like, this nigga was goddamn laying in the air.
Yeah.
Let me ask y'all this, though. About, like, Magic and Bird, how concerned was y'all with the other? Like looking at, like, damn, Grip scored or Squirt scored 30 last night. I got to try to,
for me, my senior year, then that's when I was like, okay. You know, because we was like 1-2.
Right,
you
know? Right.
Then, you know, far as the average, the point average, he was like, what,
33, 32? He know exactly what it is. Yeah, he tried to be humble. He know exactly
what
it was.
Like, he was averaging like 32 points. I was averaging like 31. So right. That was like mid-season. So one game he dropped 55. I'm like, well, hell.
Dropped double nickel on you. I remember that.
Like, goddamn, you know. He tried to drop 60 something.
Right. Yeah, the next 60, week, 60. Wasn't it? Yeah, that was legendary.
So it was, you know what I'm saying? It was just, it wouldn't, you know, I wouldn't just really.
Grip was watching your stats. You watch his stats too, where you, Grip?
You wanted to top him, didn't you, Grip?
Shit. I just wouldn't really, you know what I mean? I wouldn't really watch it. I paid attention. You know what I'm saying? I paid attention. No. So I'm like, who close to me? You know what I'm saying? But I've been knowing that ever since. I think we're like 8th grade.
Yeah.
We're at Lakeside.
Yeah,
you know what I'm
like 7th, 8th grade.
She's going around like, who Squirt is? Everybody talking about Squirt, you know what I'm saying? I'm on Green Avenue. You know, Squirt on Canterbury. I'm like, what other guy there? Went to Lakeside, seen who Squirt was. You
know what I'm saying? Squirt
was talking. I'm like, you know what I'm saying? Everyone made me get my hops up, man. So I'm just like, you know, they ever since then, man, it's just been like a robbery thing going on. We've got two different sides, you know what I'm saying? But it was mutual respect.
Right.
Yeah.
You know what
I'm saying?
But you
won't. Y'all were homies too, man.
Yeah, y'all got on to us at the end of it. We been like seeing each other play. Man, Little League, you know. We were punishing back then.
Who y'all playing for in Little League?
Shit.
Bull wasn't.
We were playing for Bull. Well, I was playing for Bull. I think he was playing for
Greg.
Yeah.
I played for Greg.
Shout out Greg.
Yeah. Shout out Greg. Ty.
What?
Yeah, my boy.
What about when y'all played each other though? What was it like? I gotta do him. I gotta.
To a certain extent, yeah. But we couldn't never got there. Even we played each other, it wasn't gonna be no performance. You know what I'm saying? So I knew it was always somebody on our team like Darryl Johnson or Gordon. You know what I'm saying? Or, you know, Rashad to pick him up every now and then, but I couldn't.
Rashad didn't give a fuck about you, bro.
Yeah.
Shy didn't give a fuck about you, bro. Shy gonna got them. I mean, I ain't saying he gonna get better of you, but he gonna.
He ain't back down.
He ain't back down. He ain't scared of you, nigga.
And, you know, shit, boy, Rashad was tough, boy.
Yeah, he was. Yeah. He was tough.
I mean, you know, he came to my team, but I still had to respect his game. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? And he sacrificed a lot of his game for me. Okay. You know what I'm saying? So
who beat y'all in the play? I was like a fan of y'all in 2A.
We had him up like 20 points. We had him up by 20 points, and man, let him come back.
Who was it? What school?
In Liberty, some shit like that. Damn. We supposed to have been at the state, Warren State College.
Liberty came back on y'all?
Man.
I'm going to tell you this, but we talking about this good high, this good shit. But why they went down to state 1 year? Greenville High went down to Grip team. I don't remember what year it was for you, Grip.
97, last year.
Yeah, 97.
I played Holly Hill.
Yeah.
I went down there. I remember that shit. I had done got my ass scun up on a crap game. I'm goddamn, I'm in the game.
I ain't get to make it.
Hey, look, we in the game trying to bet like a motherfucker. Like, we got Grip.
I remember that shit.
Well, you remember that shit? We bet with some niggas down there, man. We got them. But we down there talking crazy. But them Holly Hill niggas came out in suits.
Yeah.
The nigga got a cap. I'm like, they got suits on. Hey, man, they had a goddamn team. I don't know if they had a star. Did they have a star?
Them lower state niggas be big, too.
They had a team. And but them niggas got them ran y'all ass back up 85, boy.
We got them Jermaine and got them big boy with
the Mike Brothers, man. But
them boys
but
ran across country, man. Man. Them boys ran track and cross country, man.
They ran y'all motherfucking ass.
And they kept serving every 2 minutes. I see four people at the desk.
I'm getting triple teams, double teams. You tired.
Hey, that's how they do, boss.
They got to bring the ball up the court.
They press the whole game.
Yeah, boy. They came in and got them suit. It was a nigga we didn't even know. You know, he had the whole West Side over there. Mm-hmm. Hey, ready to bet with you.
Everybody from Greenville was down that motherfucker, boy. Yeah. Shit, our team, man, shit, it was a hard fault, man. I think the only one by Shell, man. We went all 10 with them boys, man. Yeah.
I came up that road.
Stank got a dunk. Man. Everybody, you know what I'm saying? Everybody held their own. He just came out with the victory, you know what I'm saying? Went all the way down to the fourth quarter with it.
Yeah, I remember that shit. Well, I came up that road, broke as a motherfucker, boy.
Shit, we had to get past goddamn. Hey, Eau Claire first, you know what I'm saying? We barely made it. We had to get past Eau Claire before we went down there.
Yeah, I played Eau Claire. I ain't seen that one.
Grandma.
Yeah, man. Who's on that team? Eau Claire team? That wasn't Jermaine O'Neal team, really.
Shit, I played against them my ninth grade,
You played against all them?
Yeah. Damn. Let me ask you, it was unfair.
Was it?
They were big as hell.
They had 2 7-footers, man. Oh,
just,
yeah.
Let me ask y'all niggas this. Y'all was the best. I know that. But who else? Did y'all respect anybody else around here? Who's the most niggas y'all respected?
Me?
Yeah.
Personally, probably Run Brute and
Run with him.
Derrick Drummond. I like the Derrick Drummond game. Actually, I used to think Derrick was the shit.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, hell yeah, man. Back when they were playing him, Eldridge Lehman, Will Goldman, my cousin Jeremy.
Jeremy with him.
So, you know, I looked up to them guys when we were coming up. So
check this out, Run Brute. What's the other one you just named? Right by Derrick Drummond.
Derrick.
They sons got the AU, team. Like they.
He's a good, though. Sixth grade.
Oh, no, they super good. They super goddamn good. Yeah. They need to be playing up. You know what I mean? The Heat. They super good.
I respect Yannick Martin.
Oh, yeah. Yannick
Cole
Hart.
There's a lot of cats out there. You got Permission to Franklin. Franklin.
Pro Franklin. His son played with Heat. His son played with Heat.
Jeff Bilson. We never could fit Jeff. Hey, Jeff Bilson. Hey, that motherfucker white boy from East Side. I don't know where you at.
Hagen?
Yeah.
No, sir. I grew up on the Bouillon wrestling.
Yeah, Reggie, for dancing. That's my idol, man, growing up, man. That's one of the reasons why I went to Greenville, man. Yeah. John was tough.
You know what I'm saying? You got Tex, you got Monroe. Football.
Yep.
You know what I'm saying?
Monroe.
Legend. Yep.
Y'all named all that. What about Northeast
had the mid-range?
Hey, okay.
He still got the mid range.
Still got the mid range.
Yeah.
Seen him dunk on Facebook last year. Shit.
About 3 years ago.
Hey, Squirt, that was about 3 years ago. I think I filmed that, but I'm the one that got him right. You know what I mean? I'm the one that got him hot.
I was like, whoa.
That nigga old duck, wasn't it?
Nigga on that chair picked it.
Yeah.
Whoa.
We was in that gym like a motherfucker right there, boy.
Yeah, boy. Y'all name, what about Red Davis?
Remy David.
Hey, you remember when, hey, Grip, was you with us when we went to, who was that? Nebraska.
Yeah.
And we were down by 10 points, and Remy Davis came in and dropped back, got there in 28 in the second half.
Damn.
Winding it up from half court.
Damn.
So you respected him?
Yeah, I respect him. But, you know, not to go to the league straight out of high school.
Yeah.
I didn't respect
that. I didn't think he should.
I mean, we wasn't even thinking about no shit like that, so, you know.
What about Squeak?
Ooh, that my boy.
Squeak was goddamn jumping out the gym.
Yes, sir. He was cold-hearted. I like Squeak.
He was so good at
football, you know.
Yeah.
Squirt jumping, I was thinking that's not normal. Like, what this nigga, it was crazy the way he was jumping.
Yeah, I think they came from squat.
Hey, Kevin Pollard was dunking like too. Yeah, you with me. I remember him on your team.
Shout out to Kevin.
That nigga, I think that nigga dropped.
Benoit.
Yeah, his brother. Yeah. That's all Juwan daddy, right?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Well, man, let me got that. Let me change the pace up a little bit, man. We're talking about all this stardom, man. Y'all niggas had some star power, man.
Boy, it is.
We had my star power, but
before you change, I'm gonna tell you this. Hey, if we had social media
back then, y'all was out of here.
I just told them niggas this. Zion would have made them goddamn get together. They would have had to form a super team.
I swear that's the only thing we missing, boy, goddamn.
But we didn't have it. But we didn't even have camera phones. You know what I mean? We didn't have that shit right there.
Back then, I wouldn't have
got no big-ass cameras. That nigga recorded.
Big VCR thing.
Damn, boy.
Hey, let me ask y'all this here before you do that. Butterball wanted me to ask y'all this. Another legend, Butterball.
After y'all.
He wanted me to ask y'all this.
Butterball said on the Heat team, too.
With y'all being legends and niggas who didn't make it quite as far you might have wanted to, what kind of advice would you give to the younger players now?
Work hard and do your schoolwork, man. That's it. Work hard and do your schoolwork. Don't ever let nobody tell you you can't do nothing, you know?
The main thing is they got to work hard, ain't it,
man? Definitely. There's millions of motherfuckers trying to make it, and it ain't about 500 spots or something like that.
Yeah. You definitely gotta get the education, man. Wildfires, these young cats, man. You better come over to trade, man, cause any.
Yeah.
So go to BMW. Hurt, you know, fuck that basketball shit.
Now I said trade, man.
You gotta have a backup plan.
Cause at the end of the day, when that basketball shit
is over,
it's only 11 spots on that motherfucking 11, 12 spots on that NBA team.
Yes, sir. You can't get hurt.
Yep.
And then this, man, I'm watching, I'm a little Instagram, Facebook stalker. They getting everybody the other role right now. They getting everybody goddamn. Yeah. I'm looking like, man, I know.
So they ain't earning it. These kids ain't earning it.
But I'm goddamn. but I think Griffin County just passed out other roles right now, man. That's what it is.
To be the top city in.
Oh, that's what they doing. Okay. Yeah.
But, by the way, y'all, I'm in that young kid world, that basketball shit.
Yeah, right? Yeah.
Motherfucker, bro.
Yeah. You're all the way in that.
All the way in that deep. But anyway, what I about to say for these, both of these niggas cutting out.
These niggas started loving basketball in his mid-30s, y'all.
Yeah. I'm a football player.
Nigga, they picked up a basketball when he was 38 to his 38th birthday.
I used to dunk on this nigga, really.
I used to be short, too.
Yeah. Used to squirt Kendrick.
Man, I'm a breakaway goal.
Nigga ducked on. Hey, look, this nigga ducked on nigga. Hey, look, man, this nigga ducked on nigga one time. Nigga sick the dog on him.
Yeah.
Nigga, I'm talking about big-ass motherfucking dog. Not no little bullshit dog. Yeah, Chris was big, man.
That was
a hard dunk, wasn't
it? I was this height.
Yeah. That nigga been that height. But yeah, back to the star power, man. I want to know, like, what kind of, what really came with that? I'm talking about from the
hoes.
From the hoes to the teachers.
Yeah, the food, what kind of privileges y'all was getting?
Because, especially, hold up, not taking nothing from you, Squirt, but this nigga Grip was really, I could see them just giving him,
shit.
He was there when he was there.
I'm just saying, I watched Grip shit more, that's all.
Grip was from our side.
It don't matter how much it was given, it was going to catch up with you sooner or later anyway, especially as far as grades, Hey, if they looked out for you on a test or you know.
But they would look out for you, though.
Down to it, it was going to catch up
with you. It was going to catch up with you in the long run.
Because everybody ain't going to give you those grades.
Just get it on your own, man. Yes, like sir. You said, it'll catch up with you.
But they were giving you shit, though, right, though, Grip? Or they
wasn't
giving you shit?
I don't know about him, bro.
Grip can't read.
Oh, you ain't talking about Grip. You're
talking crazy hell, man.
What do you mean, man? The statute of limitations is over with.
Hey, look, Grip can't read, man.
This nigga talking about Grip.
Crazy hell, man. Me personally, I ain't taking
that. Oh, so they give you, hey, you tell, I don't want the shit. Get the fuck out of here. Hey, look, what y'all don't know is Grip really my motherfucking man.
You asked me a question. Do you want my answer or do you want
to
answer that?
Oh, yeah. Hey, look. Let me tell you something.
I'll give you my answer.
Me and Grip argue like a motherfucker. No one can attest to that. We argue like a motherfucker. You know what I mean? The whole name talk is talk. Probably came from me and Grip.
Yeah, bro, my family Grip there.
Nigga, talk is talk.
Yeah, Grip, that shit come from Grip.
We on here, we on the show being real studious, you know what I'm saying? But see, I see we're finna get out of line.
He's a professional now, though, man.
Yeah, I'm looking at this nigga, man. What the fuck is this nigga, man? Hey,
they don't fuck up your professional life, baby.
Shit. They still break
it down. Okay, well, fuck that then. What about the pussy, man?
Yeah, I wouldn't be annoyed if I didn't ask y'all that. How easy was the pussy?
Oh, boy,
I'm married,
man.
Hey,
it was pretty easy, man.
I'm talking about back then.
Back then, man.
Oh, yeah, you was in a relationship back then.
I mean, they were throwing at us, you know what I'm saying? Like, you know what I'm saying? Me and Squirt go club, you know what I'm saying? Pretty much, you know what I'm saying?
Hey, look.
Hey, we go out to the club and it was on. You know, back then, shit, what was popping back then?
Going crazy.
Shit, Fox, you know. Fox, characters. What else was popping? North?
Yeah. Hey, shit, y'all had the fucking too. Hey, look.
I mean, Grip was a little more laid back than I was.
I was wild. Hey, I'm with y'all. I'm trying to catch the third one.
He was with us now. But he was kind of, on the background, taking his shirt off and shit once he got dry.
Oh, bro, that was his move.
Walking bow legged.
Hey, I remember saying this. I say this to this day to a nigga. I don't feel like Grip was fucking like he was supposed to. He was fucking though, but a real maniac would have got
He was in. Who we talking about, Jay Griffin? What? We talking about another Grip?
You don't think he was fucking like he was supposed to?
Nah,
I can tell you that.
Yeah,
you
had a bad little
piece
though at
times. I remember sitting back thinking this. Yeah, nigga, he can feel the rim up. But, buzzer, But my goddamn man on this goddamn lady, goddamn. He on her motherfucking ass.
Yeah, you gotta keep this in account too. We went together the whole time.
I got it back on that. If you did hit his old lady,
you best believe
your old lady wanted to fuck him too.
But see, this is the thing though. Look though, okay, on a whole nother level.
Hey, Grit answered the phone one time when I called you.
Hey, Winston, did he go crazy?
No, he ain't go. Shit, hey, this a nigga. You know what I'm saying?
Hey, I remember this. Me and Grip used to go out anywhere. We go to the mall or something.
It was on.
Grip getting chose like fuck. Like, they grabbing Grip on and shit. Yeah. I done got them slid in on the side a couple times. Yo, well,
you remember that little rope chain in here?
Oh,
Grip.
Oh, man.
I can remember one time, though. Chris wanted a girl stayed up the street from by Tanglewood. I don't remember her name, but I remember she stayed up that way. And she was, and you came back, you were like, man, this motherfucker won't grip, man.
I was like, damn.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Nah, do it after high school.
Yeah, do it after, yeah. It was like, hey, look, it's like this.
Grip up than this.
They were plenty of them.
Hey, look. Grip
had a girlfriend.
Let me tell you something about Grip. Hey, I'm going to tell you what, Grip. We used to use Grip shit. Grip was getting us so much free food.
Play pill. Nigga. Hey, man, Cut got a hole in it, bro.
Oh, damn, yeah, Chris. Chris got two right there.
Get one of them. Get some more in that motherfucker. Hold on.
Nigga, you ain't sipping no lean. You trying to have double
cup. I'm double cup, man.
I know he double cupping every time.
I'm double cup. Yeah, Grip a plate pimp, man.
But Grip is get me. Hey, look. I know exactly what Sarah's kitchen food tastes like. Boy.
They call pull up outside.
Sarah's kitchen.
Call
Sarah. You ain't finna call no names out of it.
I called enough right now.
Well, that beam are you talking
about? Hey, look, I'm going to tell you something about Grip, too, was funny. Grip didn't give a fuck what he told a bitch. I'm talking about this kind of shit. That bitch can live in Colombia. He might say, hey, bring me something to eat. And beat it. Grip nigga legendary, man.
I don't got that rolled off Grip before, too, man. But he's so professional, man. I don't even. I'm going to leave it alone, man. Like, he's sitting there.
I'm going to tell you about Grip, boy. What was that? 3-2
You can't believe the hype.
Hey, shit. Hey, shit. We was at 3-2
3-2
Yeah, Grip goddamn put me in a game with one of my best bitches. You know what I'm saying?
For their bottoms!
Yeah, goddamn. Who was that motherfucker? So I saw the girl, so goddamn, I hollered at her, and for some reason, I don't know, Grip old school, some shit. Grip was in the club with a pen and paper. Everybody had a fucking cell phone at the time.
But niggas had phones.
Yeah, they had phones. I don't know why Grip was there with a goddamn steno pad and a goddamn piece of paper and a goddamn pencil.
Old school.
Yeah. And so I said, So I gotta get the girl my number, but she didn't put it in her phone.
She borrowed a piece of paper from Grip.
Nah, I borrowed the paper from Grip. I wrote my shit down, boy. Nigga put me on right there, boy. Goddamn shit. There you go, boy.
Real so goddamn professional. Hey, what you doing right now, though, Grip, that's got you
tight mouth?
Yeah.
Shit, man. Just trying to get back, man. Personal training, man. The YMCA. Y'all need some training, you know what I'm saying? You can hit me up on Facebook.
Nigga, I'm talking to you now. I ain't got to. Why I got to go through Facebook, man?
He talking about the world.
My bad. I got boys.
Are we still on?
Well, we got a long way to go, bro.
Ain't no one stopping. So, Squirt, you was goddamn, so you was getting them easy.
Oh, yeah, see, I don't know nothing about Squirt World as far as that. Yeah.
I was on the low with mine.
Yeah. What about them cheerleaders? The Woodmont cheerleaders.
I like the Woodmont cheerleaders.
Southside. Oh, yeah. With the old school, got them cheerleaders.
Yeah. Come in, you know, do they cheerleaders.
Did y'all respect Jason Jones' game? Huh? Jason Jones.
He younger than him, man.
Yeah, just a little bit, though. He had to play against him. But he was a man Southside when I went. He was the man.
You heard straight Jason Jones. I like Jason Jones, though, man.
I don't know. I averaged 30-something against Southside.
He wasn't no defender, was he?
He played defense.
Shout out to Southside. Shout out to Southside.
That motherfucker was too busy filling up the hole to know who Jake Joe was.
Who this little dog nigga got there? Can't guard me.
Shit, goddamn, that's crazy.
Man, this our 100th episode, though. Right, that's some real
that's
shit, though.
That's a milestone right now.
But that's a milestone for real.
That's a lot of talking.
That's a lot of
talking, talking bro.
Talking a lot shit, of different too. News,
I
yeah.
I caught y'all at the tail end.
Yeah. We had to get y'all on here. This was somebody else's idea, wasn't it?
Shout out Rand, man. Rand, I was at 1243. He said, hey, man, why y'all ain't got Grip and Squirt on there? And Rand older. Yeah, Rand, that's my boy. Rand Lockhart.
Yeah.
He said, man, why y'all ain't got goddamn Grip and Squirt on that motherfucker? Yeah.
That's two pistols. I call them two.
Two pistols.
He know that, man. You know what I'm saying? I hope he listening. Two pistols.
Oh, he listening. I'm trying to get him up.
He was down in the A with us for a minute.
Was it?
Yeah.
Damn. So I like, man, we got to put that together, man. Rand, hey, this for you, man.
Yeah, this for you, man.
Hell
did y'all niggas ever play one on one?
Who?
You and Grip.
I don't think so, man. I don't think so.
Damn.
I mean, because I don't think we was around each other one on one, like playing ball. I mean, we were around each other, we were going to kick it. But, you know what I'm saying?
Shit, they put us on the same AU team, remember, in Columbia?
Yeah, we were beating folks.
Shit, it wasn't even fair, man.
Y'all won it out.
Yeah. It wasn't fair.
Damn.
It wasn't fair.
That was with Bull, wasn't it?
Did y'all play with Bull together? We played with, was it Metro?
I think Taiwan, I think Bulldog was on there too. Yeah.
Burger. Booger.
Harris.
Yeah.
Harris.
Yes, sir. He throw the best lobs.
Yeah, man.
Shit, you going to get them motherfuckers.
Shit, Booger used to throw the best lobs.
Yeah, hey, Booger.
Booger a hell of a player.
Hey. Boogie's that next tier under y'all. Boogie shit was real. Now, I'm about to go Boogie.
This the thing, though. Boogie gonna try to lock you up right today.
And he gonna play. He not gonna be scared of them.
He ain't gonna fuck about nobody. No, he gonna play.
I was just about to say this, man. Man, Boogie's like one of the hardest defenders.
Yes, sir.
That I faced.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, he'll lock you up.
Boogie was here now.
Yeah. Okay, he ain't kidding about you.
Okay, outside of Boogie.
Let me give Barry.
That was in my mind.
Barry don't really fuck with us right now. But look, Barry is a super basketball player. I never take that from him. Yeah, Barry was here.
Me, Barry Bird, Lilwood Fletcher, man. He played, you know what I'm saying, 21 every day, man.
Yeah,
you said Barry got them.
Barry never tell you Grip better than him.
No.
And Grip said this one night, drunk as hell. We sure Grip said this. Barry was old talking some shit. Grip said this.
Hey, man, come here. Barry ain't never forgave me for taking his position at Green Bay.
Damn. But
out in freshman year?
Yeah, I guess so.
Was
your freshman year, wasn't it?
Yeah, because he used to set you down for nothing. He used to set you down for nothing just to give him a little burn. I remember when we played.